Mary's policy. She told the servants, do whatever he says. That was Mary's policy. Don't reason out. Don't ask questions. Don't doubt. Don't give suggestions. Don't argue. Don't reason out. Just do what he says. An excellent policy of Mary's. Because she did that maybe about 30 years prior to that. When the angel Gabriel came to her, she said, I'm not going to reason it out. I'm not going to argue, doubt, or I'm not going to pose any questions at all. She simply said, be it unto me, even according to thy word. Mary's policy is the best policy. To be able to tell oneself, my soul, do what he says. You'll see miracles. You'll see the glory of God. God bless you.